It's good to be back. Doesn't look like much has changed.
It's the Accuser. What's he doing here?
He is presenting himself before God.
Where have you come from?
I've been patrolling the Earth, watching everything that's going on.
What does he want?
What do you think of my servant Job? No one on Earth is like him. He is a truly good person who respects me and refuses to do evil.
Yes, but Job has good reason to fear God. You've always put a wall of protection around him and his home and his property. You've made him prosper in everything he does. Look how rich he is. But reach out and take away everything he has, and he will surely curse you to your face.
All right. You may test him. Do whatever you want with everything he possesses. But do not harm him physically.